this gentleman here. This is like one of the saddest nights ever for me. My little hairy dog, he got killed this afternoon. Got out of the fence somehow or another. He got run over. I figure he died instantly. I wasn't there. I was gone to the store. I was only gone for about 15 minutes or so. And when I come back, his little broken body was lying in the road close to our driveway. I've had him for 11 years. My best local friend, Hal, gave him to me back when my other little dog passed away. And I have loved this little dog like a child, literally. I can't have kids for reasons that I won't explain in public, but anyhow, I loved him for 11 years like a kid. He slept with me every night. And I fed him, made sure he was fat and happy. I literally sung this dog to sleep. His favorite song, it was "You're My Sunshine." He really loved that song. I'm serious. That's one thing that makes it so hard on me is because even though, yeah, he was a dog, he wasn't a dog to me. He had such human-like emotions. And over time, he really did become my fur baby. And I loved him and I cared for him, made sure he was fat and happy when he did get hurt on two occasions. I took money that I really didn't have to make sure he got the medical care that he needed. And I protected him. Sounds sound crazy, but I would have literally give my life for that little dog. And in return, he took my anxiety away. I started getting anxiety spells. It's like he could sense it. He'd snuggle up to me and just love up on me till it went away. I didn't feel good, same thing if I was sad, depressed. He would do little goofy things to try to, I feel like he was trying to cheer me up. And even though he wasn't a big dog, he done his best to protect me too. And I really do think he would have given his life for me too. So this is the, this is the first night in 11 years that he's not here, that he's never coming back. Anyway, I just, so you know why I'm putting this out there, I just got so much on my mind. which I told all that to Jesus. And I asked him, I was like, oh Lord, Mary's in your care now. And please look out for me till I get there myself. Make sure they're safe and protected and loved and happy. Anyway, I don't know why I'm putting all this out there. I'm in so much emotional pain right now. I miss my baby so much. This is Johnny. Love you guys. Mwah.